My book of pets, a furry buddy touch and feel book. I love pets, big or small, strippy, spotty, short or tall. Pets with paws, pets with swings, or pets with lots of other things. I love pets that chirp or lick, and pets that like to chase a stick. Pets that swim, and all the rest, but which pet do I love the best? I love cats with velvet paws, but watch out for those kitten claws. I like to stroke their silky fur and listen as they softly purr. Purr, purr, purr. Meow, meow, purr, purr. Playful puppies jump and run, bouncing, bouncing, having fun. Round and round they love to race in a waggy tail chase. Tiny mice aren't hard to please. There's nothing they love more than cheese. They love more than nuts. Their feet are small, but even so, when they run, just watch them go. Bunny rabbits, soft and fluffy, with silky ears and tails so fluffy. I love to watch them hop and bound or dig a burrow underground. I love pets with curvy tails and pets with brightly colored scales. Turtles has a lumpy dome and bumpy shell to call his home. I love snakes with patterned skin and tongue that they flick out and in. Frogs with super sticky feet, climbing trees for things to eat. I love pets with wings and beaks. Beaks. The best kind is a bird who speaks. Budgies swoop and parrots glide, while lovebirds pairs sit side by side. So graceful as they splash and splish, how I love to have a fish. Goldfish bobs, her scales a simmer, what a sparkly little swimmer. Meet the smallest pets of all, tiny beasts who creep and crawl. They don't have ears or fins or paws and like to spend time out of doors. The sparkling web was built by spider, spinning treats, treat she made inside her. It must be tricky hanging there. Lucky she has legs to spare. Some creatures live out in the wild, not in the home of any child. I'd love to have a crocodile, but wouldn't get close to his smile. A lion could make a lovely pet. They're just a bigger cat, and yet, when lion opens up his jaws, I'd run away before he rolls. so many pets, but which one's best? Pets who barks or build a nest? Pets that swing, sink or dig or hop? Which one of them will come out top? How about the ones who fly, or those who like to climb up high? Pets who hiss or purr or growl? Guess what? I'm going to have them all. And can you see some extra too? Which one would be the pet for you?